For the best in eyewear, call Dr. Leek's Optometry.
Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue, Nye County Sheriff's Office deputies, and auxiliary units were on scene for a two-vehicle crash that happened just after 8 a.m. this morning at the intersections of 160 and 372 in Pahrump. According to Nevada Highway Patrol, who are investigating the crash, all occupants declined to be medically transported at the time of the incident. The intersection was temporarily closed during the investigation and cleanup of debris and the removal of the vehicles. One SUV appeared to have sustained major damage, and a pickup truck received moderate damage.